José, José, mi amo es mi amiga José, ella de Los Cabos, San Lucas, en la Playa Grande Resort. Okay, now Dulce, what do we have here? Show me some names, yeah. What's the name? Yeah, what's the name? Just
pumpkin seed.
Pumpkin seeds, we call it in the United States, America. And dates? Ciruela? Pasa. Dry, like a dry fruit. Fruta? Mix. M&M's. Mexican M&M's, guys.
Those are Skittles.
Yes, oh, Skittles, sorry. I don't eat Dulce, okay? Skittles. And then this one?
This is also muy bueno.
Chocolate. This is a chocolate Dulce. This is, that's mi esposa's favorite, gusta.
Fresia.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Limon,
see? Yes? Oh, this is his favorite.
Ah, I don't like that. No!
Yes? Gummy bear.
Gummy worm.
The worm. Yes, peanuts?
Caliente.
So caliente is muy mexicano, right? Yeah. Mexicano.
Sí, this is nada.
Nada.
Normal.
And this is pistachio. Pistachio. See? And this is almond. Walnut. Walnut. Like hazelnut, walnuts. And what is this one?
Natural.
Organic.
Organic, sure.
Mi amigo José, Playa Grande Resort, and he is the entrepreneur here, and selling all of his dulce from aquí, Los Cabos y La Paz. From here, see? Loco, Cabo. ¿Qué es?
Está marico.
Marico, and then?
Con
spicy?
Con chile.
Con chile? Ah, oh, con chile, sí. Picante, like. Yeah, caliente.
Sí.
Es dulce, sí.
Es azúcar,
dulce.
Sí.
Dulce. Sí, azúcar.
Sí.
All right, mi amigo José. Thank you so much. Gracias.
Hasta luego.
Los Cabos.